music has always been a very healing kind of thing in my life, and I guess you always hope that you'll have that effect. You know, you look at doctors and nurses and things in society, and you look at them and think, God, in their job, if they screw up, somebody dies. You know, if I screw up in what I do, you don't clap as loud, you know. And it can sometimes make you think, God, why, you know, why are you on the planet? It's kind of beyond my wildest dreams that this particular song seems to have played such a healing role in other people's life. It's a song that I wrote years ago about somebody I knew with anorexia. And it's used now in treatment centres right throughout the world to treat people with anorexia. And I get letters, extraordinary letters from people who are saying that they've really helped them, and that, you know, parents who said, you know, your song saved my daughter's life. And it really has moved me a lot. That the song is called Sophie. I'm going to sing it for you now.
Just to fit in and be like all the other girls.